Welcome, everyone. This is Social Dissonance. It's a durational concert. I have to inform you that from now on, we are going to use this door as an exit. The other door over there will be closed. I have also to inform you that we are being filmed. This film is right now live streaming on Periscope, and it's going to be archived and projected tomorrow on this screen. Also, I have to ask you to stay for the whole hour because we are trying to interpret the score over there that some of you are already reading. It's not an easy score, so we need your participation, your suggestions, and your presence there for the whole hour in order to interpret it. If you want to live in the middle of the concert, you can, of course. But you have to use this door and you have to give us some feedback before you go in order for us to improve from your comments. So, if you don't want to be filmed, or if you don't want to participate, or if you know that you cannot stay for the whole hour, maybe it's better for you and for us if you leave now.
Νομίζω θα κραγεί.
Εντάξει, θα δούμε.
Let's start walking so that we can spread it. Eleni. Eleni.
You agree?
Yeah.
For the same reason, for...
No, because I think I saw you before we go in the room.
What about you? I think you, your performance, or you too, Mr. Professor.
But why?
But why? They look very powerful and active.
There was a girl who came in earlier from the door. She's no longer in here.
She left. The one that...
Or did she leave?
What?
Yeah, I didn't see her leave. I saw her come in from this door.
You think she was that one? Any other guests?
Yes, I think they're not here because I had the feeling that like everybody was kind of surprised by us.
So if those two people mentioned in the paper are not here, then the people that from the people that remain, is there a performer there or not?
You mean because they are not here, it could not be a performer?
I mean, if those specific people that are named as performers, if those people are not here, then what is everybody else here?
Well, if they're not here, they're still the performers because they're going to have a major part in this whole process. In this 5 minutes of us talking about it, it may not even be physical, but
and I think we are just like a part of the performance, and every day there are more people.
So if you had to name yourself, what would you name yourself as in this place?
Participants.
Sorry?
Participants. Mm-hmm. I think we're like performing, kind of. But we're also the audience, we're like both at the same time.
In what way?
I mean, we're like the audience. I mean, most of us, in any case, we came here to like see this work of art. But now we're sort of getting like sucked into it, and we're also part of the piece, like performers.
And when did you start being performers?
The minute I walked in here.
In here, in this room?
Well, maybe I'm like performing in my whole life.
But the fact is, we came here to see performance. I think to myself, for myself,
Did it say? Did it say in the program?
It say like just performance, yeah. Active performance between 6 and 7, but not invite you to be a performer for 1 hour. But it can.
But could you do something without reacting to something else? Yeah, it's complicated. Do you ever do something without reacting to something else? I mean, does any of your actions begin from itself, like from no input?
Is this question of is the A coming first or the chicken coming?
Yeah.
Sure.
We don't know very well. We're really sorry.
Is there someone that is not, like, feels a bit frustrated because of the English?
What's your name? Is it
from you? I think the acoustic is very,
yeah,
very
yes,
good.
That's
if
true.
Someone
it's
speaks
difficult.
Too
yeah.
Slow or too low, I couldn't understand.
Yeah.
The most of the words here.
If we haven't.
If you haven't. And then like, oh shit.
No how to do it.
But how do you know we're filming?
I just believe in you.
Why?
If we didn't film it all, would we be able to redo everything and film it?
Exactly the same. No. It's not like everybody knows.
If you did, if it was with other people that didn't know?
Oh, you mean other people. Yeah, but you still wouldn't get the exact same reaction as each person as individual.
So you performed?
Is there someone that feels like they would like to ask questions themselves instead of us doing them? Because I kind of, for the whole concert, we have been asking questions and suggesting things to do, but I feel like it was very one-sided. So is there someone that feels frustrated by this or would wish that this was different?
Arbitrary.
Mm-hmm.
Arbitrary. Like everything's arbitrary. There are no clear rules. Random.
I want to do a good concert.
Would you like to share just two words about your experience here? Would you like to share just a few words about your experience here?
My experience was, as I said before, the acoustic problem, and the other part was okay for me, an experience to perform here and to be part of the performance and not visitor.
Thank you very much.
I would like to know whether this performance was made for the documenta or whether you did it before at other places, and whether the reaction is different within the context where it takes place.
Why do you think this information is important for you?
Well, I think it's important whether it's site-specific in a way, or whether it's kind of, it has to do with the site, yeah. And with the exhibition, the documenta is a kind of specific event in the art world, and I think it makes a difference whether it's something you do in other places or in other surroundings.
I feel for today that, as I said before, the whole communication was a bit one-sided. I felt a great pressure by asking all the questions, and it seems like when there are very clear instructions, then it's also very clear what everyone should be like in the space. Like in comparison to other times that there were no clear instructions and people didn't know how to act, or even there were more strong instructions and people had to react to them, it seems like today there was no objection to anything. Yes.
But is it different on other days? Like,
yes.
Do you, I thought you will ask every time the questions? Or
no.
Is it? Oh, okay. It's different order of questions.
It's a different structure every time. So, seeing how today worked, it worked very smoothly and.
You're very kind.
Sorry?
Yeah, you're very kind.
Yes. And it seems like there was a frame from the beginning that we ask the questions and you answer and then we suggest and you do somehow. And for this reason, I think that the distance between us the performers and you, however you may define yourselves as the audience or as other performers or as participants, I think this distance was very big today. This is how it felt for me. And especially when you said that the strongest presence in the room is the artist.
Yeah, I felt very much like that. Because actually I didn't feel that I really had the freedom to lead the what's going on. It's always been given instruction, so I felt like the silence was just pure waiting for instructions and like being unintrusive somehow.
So I think it would be easier if you said before, like, okay, you can do whatever you want, move around, jump around, scream or whatever. I think then the people would be more like open for that. But for me, I felt that if you don't say something, I shouldn't do something.
To do that. So it's very, in a way, well, it's more than art, but it's very regulated in a way. You have to pay for it, you have to do that. And then it's kind of, I think you don't expect that. Then you are in a space where you are allowed or to do perhaps more or less whatever.
For us, it's the first time we've done performance, so we're everything unexpected. We get given instructions, so we follow the instructions because we don't know what we're meant to do. So we try and commit as much as we possibly can to what you're asking of us.
We kind of just started with the rules.
Yeah,
this door is closed. This is the new exit, I guess. And this is going to be 1 hour, and you know, like all these rules. So I thought, okay, I better be quiet and just listen to whatever you say.
So when you asked the question, what does this room contain, was there any specific answer you expected?
No. No, and we haven't asked that before. But yeah, to this point, I think, to me, as I was listening the answers of what the room contains, I always had in mind that the strongest thing that there is in this room are the relationships between us. And for example, our relationship between us and between all of you, or your the way that you relate to each other, blah, 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 or the way that we relate to all the others. And in this part, the relationships, I guess it was interesting that we only were able to identify heterosexual couples, but maybe there are also homosexual couples in here, I don't know. But if there are, we were not able to find them. And I think also with the couples and with the friends and with who are the other performers, I think it was a very stereotypical way that we did the, you know, we choose. For example, we chose people that looked alike or were dressed alike, or when, you know, most of the people said that you are one of the other performers, maybe because you look more Greek or you, I don't know, than other people. Where are you from?
I'm half Indonesian from Australia.
Half
Indonesian?
Okay.
Very
completely. It's nothing to do with Greece. But yes. I found it also interesting. And maybe one day we can evolve in this direction.
Can I just ask one thing? When you're doing this, are you trying to create more relationships? Or is it just throwing it out there and just seeing how connections and relationships are made?
Is
Yeah.